You know, and now I'm with my dear friend, Reverend Paul Escamilla. And where I stand right now, I get cold chills. And what can you tell me about the neighborhood that you know about? And just tell us what your thoughts are.
Yeah, I'd love to. Dick, your family goes way back in the story of Laurel Heights. Your great-grandfather, Chambers, was involved in envisioning a neighborhood that included this church. In 1912, this sanctuary was dedicated on Easter Day.
Well, thank you for bringing up my, you know, my great-grandfather, Will Chambers, who actually started Mission Park, as you know, and the reality of it is it's a big part of his lifeblood and so much of Mission Park's lifeblood, quite frankly, that I have seen in the old Bible, the old family Bible, and it goes back to Laurel Heights. And I don't know that I've been in many, many churches or sanctuaries that, yeah, that have this beautiful architecture, especially going back to 1912.
Yes. It's a marvelous room for that. Sight lines, acoustics. It's a room that welcomes music of the most beautiful sort, sacred music, in particular with our organ and choir and other voices. You know, many times sanctuaries are built like a boat. I don't know if you knew that, but historically the metaphor of boat or ship and the church sailing across uncharted waters in a boat. There's the keel, the bow of the ship there. We call this the nave. Sometimes nave is the Latin word for ship. So this sanctuary was built, in a sense, with that metaphor in mind, Dick, that we're not going to know exactly what the future holds, but we know, as Ralph Abernathy once said, who holds the future.
Beautiful words, beautiful words. But how can people tune in and learn more about this beautiful Laurel Heights church and the beautiful words that you say and the things that we all need right now, which is love and God's love?
Couple of things. We have a prayer wall out here on the corner of Woodlawn and Belknap. The second way is to find your way to our website, laurelheights.org. Has worship services every Sunday morning. They're broadcast at 8:30. And then, of course, posted beyond that hour for others to view.
What a blessing it is to have you in our city and to have Laurel Heights in our city. Thank you very much from the bottom of our hearts. At Mission Park and Mission Park Cares, we'd like to bring you more programming each and every week.
Yes, just subscribe here or catch us every Sunday morning on Fox 29.
And remember, at Mission Park, it's our mission to care.